Hola and welcome. Bienvenidos a Learn Spanish World with Mr. Briggs. Today, we are going to play a Spanish game called Family Members. Are you ready to test your Spanish knowledge? Muy bien, let's begin. But before that, please click the red button and subscribe. You'll make it possible for me to continue creating more games, songs, and Spanish lessons. Muy bien, amigos. Let the game begin. Oops, wrong game. Question number one. Pregunta número uno. How do you say mother in Spanish? A, tía. B, hermana. O C, mamá. What do you think? A, B, o C. Are you sure? Are you 100% sure? Muy bien, the option was C, mamá. If you answer that correctly, give yourself a point. Question number two. Pregunta número dos. How do you say father? A, papá. B, tío. O perhaps C, primo. What do you think? A, papá. B, tío. O C, primo. Are you ready for the answer? A, papá. Muy bien. Excelente. Keep up the good work. Siguiente. Next one. Question number three. Pregunta número tres. The Spanish word for sister is A, abuela. B, tía. O C, hermana. A, abuela. B, tía. O perhaps C, hermana. And the answer is C, hermana. Perfecto, muy bien. If you got that right, give yourself another point. Question number four. Pregunta número cuatro. It's gonna get a bit harder. How do you say brother in Spanish? A, primo. B, hermano. Or C, abuelo. A, primo. B, hermano. C, abuelo. What do you think? Tell me. And the answer is... La respuesta es... B, hermano. Muy bien. You're doing very well. Excelente. Siguiente. Next one. Question number five. Pregunta número cinco. The Spanish word for grandfather is A, primo. B, tío. Or C, abuelo. What do you think? A, primo. B, tío. Or C, abuelo. A, B, or C. Make sure you keep track of your score. The correct answer is C, abuelo. That's right, abuelo means grandfather. Abuelo. Siguiente, question number 6. Pregunta número 6. How do you say grandmother in Spanish? A, abuela. B, tía. Or C, prima. A, abuela. B, tía. C, prima. What do you think? Let's see who gets the highest score in Spanish. The answer is A, abuela. Abuela means grandmother. Siguiente, next one. Question number 7. Pregunta número 7. Excelente, this is getting exciting. What's the Spanish word for uncle? A, primo. B, tío. Or C, abuelo. Is uncle, primo, tío, or abuelo? The answer is ta-ta-ta-ta. La respuesta correcta es B, tío. That's right, tío means uncle. I had a few tíos in my family. How many tíos do you have in yours? Question number 8. Pregunta número 8. The Spanish word for the word auntie is A, prima. B, hermana. Or C, tía. A, prima. B, hermana. Or C, tía. Give it a guess. But hopefully you won't guess because you already know the answer. Is that right? Yes, I'm sure you do. The correct answer is B, tía. Tía means auntie in Spanish. I had an auntie called Carmen and another one called Eliana. Question number 9. Pregunta número 9. We get in there, guys. Let's see who wins. ¿Quién es él? Who is he? A, él es mi papá. B, él es mi papá. Or C, él es mi abuelo. What do you think? ¿Él es mi papá? ¿Él es mi papá? Or él es mi abuelo? Think, think, think. Come on, you've got this. The answer is tan, ta, ta, ta. Ah, él es mi papá. Notice there's an accent in the last A, or also known as tilde. You wouldn't say él es mi papá without accent because that means he's my potato. Question number 10. Pregunta número 10. ¿Quién es ella? Who is she? A, ella es mi abuela. B, ella es mi hermana. Or C, ella es mi mamá. Ella es mi abuela. Ella es mi hermana. O ella es mi mamá. What do you think, you wise man or wise girl? The answer is C, ella es mi mamá. Muy bien, you're doing just great. Excelente. Siguiente. Question number 11. Pregunta número 11. We're getting there, boys and girls. Question. Él es mi something. A, él es mi primo. B, él es mi tío. or C, él es mi hermano. A, B, or C. What's the correct answer? ¿Cuál es la respuesta correcta? What do you think? ¿Qué piensas tú? The answer is C. Él es mi hermano. He is my brother. Muy bien. Question number 12. Pregunta número 12. We're almost there. Atención. Ella es mi something. A. Ella es mi abuela. B. Ella es mi tía. Or C. Ella es mi hermana. A. Ella es mi abuela. B. Ella es mi tía. Or C. Ella es mi hermana. Now don't forget, you don't pronounce the H. It sounds hermana. You don't say hermana. Just keep that in mind. The answer is C. Ella es mi hermana. Muy bien, fantástico. And now, ladies and gentlemen, the very last question. Question number 13. Pregunta número 13. Esta es mi familia. That means, this is my family. Is that true or false? Verdadero means true. Falso means false. What do you think? Verdadero o falso? Esta es mi familia. And the answer is verdadero. That means this is my family. Well done. Excelente. Muy bien. You've done remarkably well today. Now, let's see the resultados. And that's right. You guess what that means? That means result. Let's see. How did you go with the Spanish competition, Spanish game, Spanish quiz? How many points did you get? If you want 0 to 2, try again. 3 to 5, get in there. 6 to 8, not bad at all. 9 to 10, you're a Spanish pro. Anything over 11 or 12, you are a Spanish campeón. Muy bien, queridos amigos. Excelente. So stay tuned because I will be uploading more games and songs. I want to upload the videos that you want to watch, so please click the red button and subscribe. You will help me to continue creating, producing videos for you. Thank you so much for your support. Take care, look after yourself, and see you soon, amigos. Adios!